Speakerphone from Central.
Right.
Got another report of a fire at the same address, 102 East Aurora. The caller stated she can't get out and there's black smoke filling up everything.
Okay, could you page again, please? Do we know what apartment?
Negative, my partner is on the TX right now.
Ironwood City Fire Department, Ironwood City Fire Department. You're going to be needed at 102 East Aurora Street for a fire. 102 East Aurora
Take
Street for
fire.
A fire between South Bolo and South Suffolk.
Go ahead, sir.
Caller Street.
Okay, my caller was a passerby. He was flagged down.
Get out of the building.
It sounds like there is somebody in the structure screaming. They're unable to get that person out. Sounds like unknown apartment number.
Okay. Do we know if there's an actual fire or is it just smoke from the prior incident?
My caller described it as thick black smoke coming from inside the building. He wasn't able to see visible flame.
Okay, clear.
Central, 301 copy.
Clear 348.
Lot.
Ironwood City Fire Department, Ironwood City Fire Department, you're going to be needed back at 102 East Aurora Street in Ironwood. 102 East Aurora Street in Ironwood. Reports of black smoke billowing out of the building. Central Dispatch is clear, 349.
Central 27 Baker 5, there's indeed thick black smoke coming from the building.
I did page out the fire department.
Going out on a fire standby. We'll update you if we bring any patients in.
That's a good copy, Beacon. Thank you.
Baker 5 from Central.
Go ahead.
I happened to speak with, before when you were there, a person by the name of Levi, by any chance?
Affirmative.
He did a 911 hang-up call and said there was an emergency there. He wouldn't give me his location. He was very belligerent and drunk. Maybe you could check where he was located first.
Clear.
Baker 5 from early Sixers. Flames come out of that building.
Baker 5, go ahead.
Central, do you copy? We got flames showing. Window on behind Chief Oil.
In the back, I believe, by Chief Oil.
Central from 301. Start to pick up crew down here. We're going to have injuries.
352.
Beacon on call crew, Beacon on call crew. You're going to be needed at 102 East Aurora Street in Ironwood. 102 East Aurora Street in Ironwood. Full fire standby. There will be injuries. Central dispatch is clear, 352.
Beacon on call, copies of page.
Scene, we just received a second call for active flames. Baker 4, thanks for your call for active flames.
Central Ironwood, engine 99 is on scene.
354.
Ironwood fire from Central.
Central 301. I know this is early. Go ahead and wake up Adam 28. We're going to need Red Cross, probably, hotel rooms for these people.
Clear 355.
Central, page victim services before Red Cross.
Clear.
Wisconsin Hurley PD requested the ladder truck be dispatched from their side. They're en route.
Okay, our ladder's coming.
Cogeva County Victim Services, Cogeva County Victim Services. Please contact Central. Please contact Central for
a call on Iowa. Dispatch is clear at 356. Correct. How much law enforcement is on scene? Do you need more? You want me to head that way?
Cogeva County Victim Services, Cogeva County Victim Services. Please contact Central Dispatch for a call on Iowa.
Central 27, Adam 3, you can show me on scene on Ironwood for traffic and assistance if needed.
Early fire, Central.
Early fire.
We'll be en route to 102 East Aurora.
Clear, I'll be en route.
Central 867, I'll be as well.
57.
301 to 302.
Go ahead.
301 to 302.
Yeah, it's 52, go ahead.
Yeah, when you guys get to the station, grab me a portable, please. One's dead.
Hey, do you want to come take care of Eric? He wants to go see the doctor.
Central Baker 2.
Baker 2.
Good
Control myself, Baker 6 and Baker 9 on scene.
401.
301.
I need you to call the villa, or actually, Iron County from 301. Iron County, Wisconsin from 301. All right, Central. Since they're not answering, I need you to call the villa. Tell them to start going down the list of Beacon employees. I'm going to need more rigs down here. We got multiple people still in the building. We're going to have a code orange here.
Clear.
If you can actually also call Iron County if it helps, I'll go through them for dispatching for us to relieve the traffic from you guys.
Clear.
Beacon 49, Beacon 01.
Central Baker 3, control me on scene.
Clear on scene.
301-01.
301 to 302.
Beacon 301, Beacon 01.
Are you aware of what we got going on down here?
I've been listening. I'm going to be leaving the house here in a few minutes, so I'll run up and get another rig.
Okay, can you stop? I'm just trying to get another portable. Mine's dying here. I got no communication.
Okay, I'll either have 302 pick it up or I'll bring you my spare.
Okay, currently I am on the west end. If we can get you on the downtown across from the theater.
Copy that.
Also, complaint of possible heart problems. Beacon staying on scene. There's more serious injuries advised.
Five.
Could you advise Spirus that I'll be in route?
They are ready for patients.
That's more. 27 Adam, Adam 3. Good. Let's see if we can get our day shift out to assist for this fire. Traffic or police services, serious fire.
301 to 17.
I got the two that were on this front side coming to the rig.
Okay. You're headed this way then, Katie?
Yeah, where'd you move to?
I just backed up. I'm down here by Lottie's, by the roosters behind the fire trucks. 301, 302.
This is 5-2, go ahead.
Yeah, we got two patients. We're in front of Brewster's by Lottie's here, in front of Bethany Ann Studios. So you can come this way. I'll have Randy take downtown.
Brewster's, did you ever hear my partner call in?
I did not.
Hey, Studios, send me a horrible.
Hey, if you're at the station, somebody send an all-call page out, please.
Get 49-01, I'm leaving my house. I'll make the all-call, and I'll pick up a rig from Curly.
Okay, we're still, right now, we sent one to the hospital. We got two in our rig being treated with smoke inhalation. Precautionary for asthma at this point.
Central 27 Adam 3, you can show me how to Spirus.
Avio 409. Go ahead.
Okay, 5-2. Did be advised, we're going to transport two. I'll have your partner drive my partner in.
There's no partner yet. I just talked to him. He's at home.
Okay. We're doing good right here so far. I'm going to go around the downtown area and check for more.
302-01.
Yeah, go ahead, 01.
Mike, are you at the station yet?
No, I'm down the fire right now.
Okay, I'm about 3 blocks from the station. I'll make y'all call and we'll get 302 down to you.
No, I got 302.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Then I'll get the, I'll call and I'll get the other rig from Hurley.
Adam 3 from 27 out. You want to give me a TX and get a chance, please?
01, if you haven't left yet, we're going to change your location right now. We got 4 patients, and we're going to need you here at behind Lottie's here by the brewery.
Copy that. I'm just finishing up the call.
01 through 30, where would you like me to go?
Come up by Lottie's, and you can stand by with me after I pick the rig up.
Central 27 Adam 3, you can show me clear from Aspirus.
414.
1-2, where are you at?
Just leaving my house.
Okay. Why don't you just park in Lottie's? I need a driver for Katie.
10-4.
Baker 2 from Central. Ironwood Fire, I see from Central.
Baker 7, go ahead.
Baker 7, I contacted Excel. ETA is about an hour. Victim Services has been paged and acknowledged. Red Cross has been notified. Anything else you need out there?
Covering right, for the second, sir. We're still getting an evaluation. Done for search 3 rescue. Working on a couple more.
Iron County, Wisconsin from 301.
Iron County 301, go ahead.
Yeah, can you call over to the villa and find out how many people we got coming, if you got anybody?
10-4, I will call them back.
10 from 30, I'll be up that way in about 2 minutes. Where do you want me to go? I think you said by Lottie's.
Yep, that would be, actually, if you can find a partner, I'd like to put a rig downtown. But if not, come to Lottie's. Or, down here by the brewery.
All right, I believe 01 was going to meet me there. If 01, if you can copy me, is that correct?
That's correct. I'm pulling up to the station one now. I'll have a rig and be en route in about a minute.
All right, 10-4, I'm coming up on Powderhorn Crossing.
01 from 5-9, I'm also en route.
Copy, 5-9.
5-9, when you come into town, parking lot, your parking lot, and we'll get you a rig.
Copy that.
Come on, let's see. Iron County from 301.
Iron County, Beacon 301, go ahead.
Okay, if you could call Aspirus, let them know that 301's en route with three patients at once, and I'm going to have to use you for my communication because I don't want to overload Central, okay?
Affirmative, I will call them, let them know.
Iron County, Beacon 303's en route.
Iron County, Beacon 303, 10-4.
301 from to Aspirus, be advised, you're going to have three patients coming in. I need you to meet them in the garage so they can turn around and come back here.
10-4.
301 to Aspirus. Beacon, 301 to Aspirus.
Go ahead, Beacon.
We are on your way to the facility with three patients. Repeat, three. Smoke inhalation. Vitals are doing good right now, according to my partner. We are about 4.5 minutes out.
Good copy, Beacon.
Yeah, 01, you can park right in front of Main Street Fitness.
4901, I'm turning on to Lowell. I'll be there in about 30 seconds.
Okay.
Lowell, part of Central.
Go ahead.
49, I'm directly behind your rig.
Has XL Energy been notified for this building?
Affirmative. They stated it's going to be 1 hour before they can shut the power off.
Oh, thanks.
Iron County, 303 is on scene. 49, I'm parked on the front of Lottie.
Okay, I'm putting everybody in personal vehicles and behind Lottie's here in the parking lot, and I'll walk your partner up. Marshall Snyder did clear the front of the building. We're still working on maybe possible 1-2 still in the building.